the man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style no one else could play. He was a top man, had his craft. But then his job came up and he was gone for draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy company.
Bye.